Hi, this is Maginoni, and here's my review on Gorilla Grod, a special DC Eaglemoss statue. Since Gorilla Grod was a special edition figure, this one was $39.99 at my local store. And just to give you an example of size, here's the Red Tornado, and here's the Abomination, who was also another special edition figure. You know, as you can see, Gorilla Grodd's definitely a big statue, especially in his mask. So he was definitely worth, in my opinion, every penny. Attention to detail on the figure is really, really well done. The way the hair is, the muscles, the hands, the feet, toes, all of that is just simply really, really spectacular job. Then look, if you look on the back, the way the muscle is. And if you go around to the side, you can see he's got a skull. You know, the face looks really, really well done, especially around the nose and the mouth area. I love the belt. Kind of reminds me of WWE wrestling. It's like a championship belt or something like that. I know that's not what it is, but just saying that kind of reminds me of that. If you look in the leg here, the leg muscles are really, really well done also in here. This is a spectacular figure. I wish more figures could be like this. I think if more figures were of this high quality, even though they were $39, I'd buy more of them. I couldn't obviously buy all of them, but if more like this, they need definitely more like this. This definitely deserves a place on anybody's shelf in their collection. If you have any questions or comments, feel free to leave it. And subscribe to the channel, and until next time.